different than every other drummer. Anyway, he became a goofy foot drummer, goofy hand drummer, left-handed drummer.
He was goofy in general, wasn't he, David?
Became a great songwriter and a really soulful singer. And this song is called Little Bird, written by Dennis.
Yeah!